Hi, I am Achal. Welcome to another course preview of UVdesk ticketing system. Now, customize the theme of your help desk and rebrand your support portal with easy customization through branding functionality. UVdesk offers a custom ticketing system through which you can able to customize the theme of your help desk as per your own requirement. So, let's have a detailed discussion regarding the branding functionality of UVdesk Helpdesk. Here, we will be checking out how to customize the helpdesk theme, how to change the logo, banner, and color of your helpdesk portal. So, let me take you to the backend configuration of UVdesk. As you can see, I am on the backend of UVdesk, and here, over the dashboard, you will get an option of settings. And inside the settings option, you will get multiple features as branding, email settings, and mailbox settings as well. Here, we will be checking out the branding functionality, and upcoming videos, we will having a discussion regarding the email settings and mailbox settings configuration in detail. So, let me take you to the branding option. Once you click on the branding, then it will redirect you to a new page on which you will get two options like help desk and support center. The very first option is help desk. So here I will going to show you like how you can apply changes and how it will going to reflect over your knowledge base and in your admin backend panel as well. So as you can see in the help desk, we are having two options, that is theme color and name. If you want to change the color of your help desk, as these changes will be applied internally like for the backend. So here I am going to change the theme color. As here, I am going to change the theme, and if you want to change the name of your support center, then you can also do the same from here. So as here, I am going to apply the theme changes, and after that need to tap over the save changes button, and you can see the changes are successfully applied, and you can check like the admin dashboard is completely converted into the new theme as per your applied color. So this way you can able to make changes inside your help desk. Now coming next, we are having an option of support center. Support center is something the knowledge base of your help desk, like where your customer is reaching out to you. So let me take you to the knowledge base section. This is the knowledge base, means this is the front end of your help desk, from where your customer is reaching out to you and from where they can able to create a ticket or from where they can able to fetch the required articles or content. And if you want to apply changes over here, then you need to move into the back end. As here, I am on the branding option again. And in the branding option, you will get multiple options like general, knowledge base, time, SEO, links, advanced, and broadcast message as well. So here, the very first option is general, and in the general settings, we are having multiple options available. So here, I will going to show you like how you can change the website logo, color, and also you can change language. So here, the very first option is to apply the logo, and here I am going to select a logo for the same. As you can see, I have applied a logo over here, and the next option is having website status. You can enable this for the knowledge base. Once you tap over there, then your knowledge base is going to reflect at the customer end from where your customer is reaching out. And next, we are having an option of brand color. If you want to change the brand color, then you can also do the same from here, as I have changed the brand color as well. And next, we are having an option of name. From here, you can change the name of your help knowledge base help desk. And next, we are having an option of language select, as UVdesk is multilingual support, and by default we have set the language as English. You can choose your own desired language in which you want to convert your help desk. As here, I am choosing the English. And after that, I am going to apply these changes. For this, you need to tap over the save changes button. And I will going to show you these changes will going to reflect over the knowledge base. as here I am going to hitting over the refresh button, and you can see the changes has applied successfully. You can see the logo has been changed, and also these theme color which we have applied from the backend. Now switching next, inside the branding we are having an option of knowledge base. So over the knowledge base you will get multiple options. You can change the page background color. As here I am going to change the background color. And next, if you want to change the header background color, then you can do the same. As here I am also going to change the background color. Next we are having an option of banner background color. From here you can change the banner. And next, the page link color, you can change the page link color as well. As you can see, I have applied changes over here. And next, page link hover color you can also change. Now next, article text color you can change as per your own requirement. And after that we are having an option of tagline. If you want to change this tagline, as here it is how can I help you is showing as of now, but I am going to change this tagline as how we can assist you. And if you want to change the layout of your knowledge base, like the articles and folders, then you can also do the same. As I am selecting here this layout, you can choose your own as per your requirement. And next, you can see over the screen we are having four options, like ticket create option. If you want to apply the ticket create option over the knowledge base, then you need to check this box mark as right. And next we are having an option of login required to create ticket. If you need to enable this functionality over the knowledge base, then you need to check this mark as login required to create tickets. And next we are having an option of remove customer login and sign in button. If you want to remove the required button over the knowledge base, then you can enable this functionality from here. And last we are having an option of disable customer login. If you do not want to provide the customer login over the knowledge base, then you can also check this mark. Now after these changes, I am going to tap over the save change button. And now switching towards the knowledge base, and I am going to refresh this particular page, and you can see the changes are applied successfully. The color, logo, theme and tagline, and also the layout of the articles is changed as per the required changes. So this way you can able to make your theme as per your own requirement. Now coming next, we are having an option of time. If you want to set the time zone of your help desk, then you can choose the time zone from here, and you can also change the date format. Like we have provided multiple date time format. You can choose your choose any one as per your requirement, and you will get the specific data as per the time format which you have set from the backend. Now after that we are having an option of SEO. If you want to add any meta description and meta keyword, then you can write the same into the given boxes, and after that you need to tap over the save changes button, and it will going to reflect over the knowledge base. Now coming next, as you can see we are having this option, like if you want to apply any of the link over your knowledge base, then you can do the same. You just need to enter the link and you just need to provide a keyword for the same, and accordingly those link will going to reflect over here, as we have provided these links on the header, and we have also provided these links on the footer as well. So here I am removing the same, and I will going to show you how you can add your own. As the very first option is you are having header link. As here I am going to add a custom link. After that you need to add the URL on which this particular keyword will be redirected. So here I am tapping over the save changes, and now I will going to show you Now you can see all the previous links were removed, and you can see we have added the custom option, and once I am clicking over there, then it will redirect me to the new page. So you can add the links as per your own requirement, and you are having two options, like you can add the particular link over the header and footer as well. Now coming next, we are having an option of advanced. If you want to add anything with the help of code like custom CSS, and if you want to add any code like custom JavaScript, then you can add the same over here, and it will display over the knowledge base over the front end of your help desk. Now next, we are having an option of broadcast message. Like if you want to convey any of the message to your customers, either it is any related to marketing announcement or anything which you want to reflect over the knowledge base, then you can add the same from here. The very first option is having broadcast message. Here you need to write the message, like here I am going to add a broadcast message, flat 10% off. And from the next option, you can choose the date. Like I am applying the same from the 22 June and till 30th June. So this will reflect into the duration time period which you have set from the back end. Now the next option we are having is broadcast is active or inactive. You can check this mark if you want to activate that particular message, and if you do not want to reflect that message, then you can disable the same from here. After that, you need to tap over the save changes. Now I will going to show you on where it will going to reflect. As you can see, flat 10% off broadcast message will going to appear over the knowledge base. So this way you can able to customize the theme, you can change the logo, color, banner of your help desk as per your own requirement. So that's all about the branding functionality of UVdesk ticketing system. This way you can able to customize the theme of your help desk. In our upcoming videos, we will explore more features of the UVdesk ticketing system. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.